What's up, guys? Tony from Work Hard, Game Harder. I haven't uploaded a video for a while, so I figured I'd make a new one, let you guys see what I've been doing. I'm making a new speaker box for my 2011 Nissan Titan Crew Cab. Me and my daughter riding around the road the other day, and she turned the radio up, and it just sounded like crap. And if you know me, I always have to have something nice in the car, something good sounding. So anyways, I went looking for a box, and every box that I found on the internet or wherever, they were fairly cheaply made or just didn't look right. So anyways, I've made boxes before, and they're actually fairly easy. If you know how to use a saw, a jigsaw, and a sander, and a shop vac, pretty much can make your own. So here's just a quick rundown of what I did. Went and did some measurements of what I was going to do, and actually made it out of cardboard first, just a test for it. And it's a really good idea, which I never thought of before, but since I didn't want to destroy anything in my truck before I did this, I tried the cardboard and it worked really well. So I ended up starting building this here. And it's 3/4 inch MDG board with just white silicone caulking. And if you get just use anything, use like drywall screws. They're like these ones here. You can use wood screws, but the drywall screws, for some reason with this MDG board, it works a lot better. Drill your holes, pilot them before you put the screws in, or else you'll get bulges. And yeah, it's turned out really good. These little diamonds here, I'm going to cut these out. I'm going to leave the R in there, and I'm going to put a piece of plexiglass behind it and a red light, just so when you open up the back door, it'll be somewhat neat to look at. But see, here's the bottom. And what's kind of cool is I went to Home Depot, and see them purple marks? Anything that has purple marks on them where I hit the wood, they're 70% off. And this board had a little nick in it. I think it's worth like $30 a sheet. Well, anyways, I got two sheets for like $14. So you guys keep an eye out, you can get a good deal on it also. But plus with the other boxes, see how these corners are? Straight or bevel. Like my seat, when it comes down, it's got like a little notch on the side of it. And all the other boxes were square, which if you're getting out of the car and you rub your leg on, it's gonna hurt. So I'm making it like pretty much to the way the seat is. Plus it's like I can make this a little bit longer, a little bit deeper, and I'm gonna eventually put some rocker Fosgate P312s with 1000 watt, I guess. I'm not real sure yet, but let me show you what else I got here. I got some zero alt wire, that's fire wire, ground wire, and then I bought on the clips, URCs, and then I got these. They're 6.5 inches for the door. If you actually have the crossovers, usually when you buy them, they have the crossovers, you have to mount. These actually have the crossovers inside the magnet, which is kind of space saving, which is pretty cool. So, but yeah, whenever I get it all done, oh yeah, plus I bought some carpet too. I'm gonna carpet the box. All you do is get some spray adhesive, spray it, and plus I got some grill guards. Just so that when the speaker hits it, don't hit the bottom of the seat. And other than that, it's almost done. I just gotta fit the top on it, drill out the holes for the speakers, and I'm not real sure yet what I'm gonna do with the center. Either I might make it a port for the subs, or I'm gonna either put some plexiglass and put an amp in there. I'm not real sure yet what I'm gonna do, but that's what I'm saying. So when you build your own box, you can do pretty much anything you want to do with it. And I was thinking, you know, like if I ever sell my truck again and I got to take all this stuff out, you know, and I cut all the carpet and did whatever inside the truck and messed it up, it's gonna have to replace it all. So I figured if I ever take it out, all I gotta do is unscrew the top. And it looks like a storage bin. It's got three bins in it. So Plus, it'll be carpeted. So. But, anyways, you guys have a nice day. Please like, subscribe, thumbs up. If you have any questions or comments or whatever, leave them down below and I'll answer them as fast as I can. Thanks.